CJ here. Happy Easter. So I'm gonna do some more playing some Starfighter Infinity. This game is still in early access. Alright, I'm gonna plot course there. So there's a couple areas I want to actually discover. I've got this entire area, a lot of this I have to discover, like down on the bottom, you know, like over here I have to discover, you know, near that minefield, hyperspace jammer. I also have to discover that, you know, discover all that stuff. That's after I get my orders. I'm actually not gonna do that now. I'm actually gonna cancel that, but I wanna travel to that place. Oh, I still didn't discover that. You know, I wanna discover the entire, you know, every single reach of this map. You know, get most of that pretty much done. Even though I haven't really played this game yet, or in a while. So let me see. I'm gonna see the skills. I have one more skill point. Ooh, sticky bomb. Let me see. Shields. There we go. Let me see if I can get another shield. Thank you. Let's see, is there like another photon bomb? I like that. Ooh, I like that. One per. I don't know. I'll look at the nuclear torpedo really quick. Oh, okay. Never mind. Then I'm not gonna buy that because. All right. Let's see what I can craft. What's an energy cell? I need copper, silicon, and nickel. I'm gonna do that because I get like an achievement for it. All right, so this is what I have to craft. I need silicon and I need 50. So I want to do that. I just want to craft an item. I'm gonna do that first. Might as well just do it here, you know what I mean? And then when I'm ready, I'm gonna go back to Delta Triangle, whatever the heck the thing is called. Nice Easter stream, I guess. Just playing this fun early access game. I'm glad I got it when I did during Christmas time. I've been playing it on and off. This game to me is just fun. Straight up fun. That's not, well, you know what else is not fun? When my microphone is all the way down to 30% instead of it being at whatever percent it is. So I guess you guys didn't hear my voice, but I'm not worried. And I know I get XP for like exploring, so hopefully I That's what I want to do. Depth of Triango, or whatever the heck the place is called. Pretty much have all that discovered. I just have to get the stuff on the sides and stuff over here and... Once I get that done, it's gonna be fun. And then I'll start trying to explore this. I want to get to at least level 20. Jeez, that's powerful. Oh my gosh. Three more to go. Like I said, once I ambush. I'm not. I'm getting 15 XP now. Realize I'm getting 15. Jeez. Alright, here we go. I think this is it. Nice. Stupid turret. I gotta destroy this turret. Nice, okay. A turn over there. So much for help. So how am I going to complete this level then? Oh, come on. So I'm gonna lose every. I'm gonna lose everything because of what? I need to put my stealth on stealth 5. I thought I was hidden. Come on, man. Come on, no. What in the heck is going on here? This thing is so, it's difficult. I'm gonna freaking die again. Oh my god. I know, but why can't my teammate? Well, what? Voice command. Voice commands. I come in peace. Stop shooting me. Why can't my AI just come? Like, seriously. I don't get it. I'm gonna have to keep... I'm gonna lose my ship. Like, why can't the AI... Why can't my friendlies just come? I'm leaving. I don't want to die. Wait. I don't want. Okay, good. Or you won't. But I don't care. I'm failing the mission. I'm not playing a mission that's going to get me killed. I'm not doing it. I'm not doing it. I prefer not to. I really don't want to. Dang, mission's too hard. Jeez. Like, is there any other mission that I can do that is a little bit different? I have 4 lives. Eventually what's going to happen is I'm not going to be able to... Why is this guy here? Oh, it's a level 17. I'll try it, why not? Thank you. One more sector, come on. I did already, but I saw another ship. That's it. No, I'm not going to do that. just have to do, I'm doing all this today, hopefully. All this stuff over here. So I just have to, I have these, I still need to discover, I think. Those undiscovered. I'm still have that. And then I have DTR 15 of 6 to explore. I have that to explore. So, and then I'll, and then I have that row. And then I have, so yeah. I just want to get some of this, some of these, like I said, get some of these zones out of the way. Try to, you know, get all this area discovered, you know, for the most part, and then pretty much complete it all. So that way I can pretty much, if I can hyperspace wherever I want to, and I don't need to worry about going on autopilot. That has to be discovered. No, wait, did I change my course? Okay, yeah, still 4 sectors. Probably there's like no other missions in this area. what is this? Oh, that's a targeting enhancer. Friendly targeting enhancer. Pretty sure all this stuff is enemies. That's an enemy. Alright, I think this might be... Yeah, there's one more to my destination. Like I said, just trying to discover everything. That's what this game is about. Discovering, and I'll get a lot of... Oh, this is where the star is. And I'll have pretty much Sector 8 done. And then I have to, yeah, Sector 8. And then I have to get Sector 3 out of the way. So all those sectors will be done. Got 15 of 5, and now 16 of 5, and then that area. I'm not seeing the XP I'm getting. I don't know why. That way I'll get all of Sector 3 done. And now I want to get Sector 10 done. And Sector 8. Alright, that is taken care of. Pretty much all of these sectors are done. But... I'm gonna... Hello, Mom. How are you? Where's Paul? I'll be right, Mom. I'll be right there. I'm gonna do it. All right. So that's an enemy base. So I need to take my dog out in a little bit. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna engage autopilot on sector 16 all the way down. You know, just get a big sector trail going. Why are they attacking me? I'm allowed to just. Can't they just leave me alone and just let me travel the galaxy? Oh, it's here. Oh shoot, that's enemy turrets. Well, you already took her out?
Yep.
Mm. What? False alarm, I'm gonna not take my dog out. Just kidding. So I just love bird exploring, and this is a minefield, isn't it? Of course it is. So all those sectors and not a sector, oh no, except that one, sector.
the film, stir it up.
Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to finish this, but... This will knock out all my, this will knock out the Trango, Trangouli. Who's Max? Mom? Okay. Who's Max? I had a weird feeling, but I wasn't sure. Mm-hmm. trying to get to level 100. But the main one I want to do is L6. Okay. That one, and then I have to take, and then I'm going to take care of the 11s. But I want, what I want to do. Just want to get the, like the 16s done, and then I'll work my way up. But I always like walking in diagonal. wolves. That way I can hyperspace wherever I want to on this map, and I don't need to worry about, oh, you haven't discovered that yet. It looks like my dinner's almost ready. Done now. I just want to clear out this and clear out sector 11, and then once I'm done with sector 11, play this more another day. Well, this way now when I do what I need to do. Take care of this, and then I'll That's funny.
Oh, it does it now.
It's funny. I'm sorry, I'm just laughing at something. Alright, what's here? Is that enemy? I think it is. Yep. More enemy stuff. I wonder how many gigabytes this will be. Whatever. This is the only thing I want to actually record today, because then I got four to do. Huh? I'm in here. Why? Okay. I could have been told, you know. And mom, dinner's ready now. Come now. So I have 11, 10, 7, 0, and then I have 15, 16... take care of. There's just one more here. That will do. I saw a jump gate. Oh, yeah, that will take you to 1516. Oh, there's an unidentified relic over here. Seapole. Let me get the edge done. So then they got one more sector, which is 15 of 12. What time is it? Oh, 7:47. Oh my God, man. So much for. No, I'm kidding. It's an East. That's my Easter stream. Come on. All right, one more sector. And then I have all that worked on now. Pretty much have all of the basic sectors done. I have, you know, the edge area now. But when I get to my destination, see what I have to do. Wait. Be right back. I'll be right back.
Sorry, I didn't know that my dinner was ready. Sorry about that.
Very good. One more. Let's go. Okay, I'll take that. So I'm just getting frustrated now because I'm like, hey, guess what? I'm trying to complete the level. Hey, what do you want from me, man? Oh yeah, okay, I have 82% discovered. I'm not getting enough XP for this though, and I'm kind of a little mad about it. Nothing here. Okay. What? No thanks.
What?
No thanks. Okay, no thanks. Just kidding. We're right there. Talk to you guys in the next one. Bye. I'm gonna look at the galaxy map. I have to unlock all that. I have to unlock all the stuff down here. So it shouldn't take that long. You guys have a happy Easter. Until next time, I am Gamer CJ signing out. Bye. Peace.